Is up, guys. Rebuff Brute here with another episode of Heroes and Generals. This game just started. We're gonna hop in this Jeep real quick. C first. So, the last game I tried to jump in, I accidentally hit the off switch to my power strip that everything is plugged into for my computer and everything. So, I was seconds away from pressing the record button and everything goes dark. And I was like, did my computer just crash? And I looked down and sure enough, I turned it off. And my heart sank through the floor. Come on. So, we already got somebody B. Holy crap. Hey! Horrifying. Okay. I mean, technically, as long as we hold B for a little more than half the game, it doesn't matter. But I would really like to get a key. I don't know how possible it's going to be. This is like a minefield of stones. I feel like most maps that have hills like this have a minefield of stones. It will wreck your day. I think we're doing pretty good this game. As long as... Ugh, please don't tank, please don't come up tank, please don't come up tank. They're trying too hard to B and they're not really covering A. Come on, I almost got it. Trying to shoot his head over that crate and it didn't go over too well. Come on. Yeah, but also I'd like to get you guys' feedback on how the mic and sound quality has been doing. I've been listening to the videos and they sound 10 times better. It is just like night and day how. Comment or whatever, just to let me know. I'd really just like to see you guys' feedback, because I've had several videos where people have, you know, I don't know, Oh, get out, get out, get out. On their team, but I just want to know, so that'd be really appreciated. That's tank. He's hitting a little bit. Out. Yeah, I'd get out if I was you. Works too. And this game is. Thanks for watching, guys, and I will see you in the next episode.